Hi, it's TuneBoto again. So in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to transfer Amazon Music to Apple Watch so that you can listen to your Amazon playlist straight from your Apple Watch easily. But before that, there are some questions we need to figure out. The first one is, we have no Amazon Music app on Apple Watch. Amazon and Apple still haven't such a cooperation till now. So we can't browse Amazon Music on Apple Watch, just like we did on Spotify. The second puzzle is, we can't directly sync the downloaded Amazon Music from phone to Apple Watch, as Apple Watch cannot read the encrypted songs. But no worries, in this video, I will show you a shortcut to download Amazon Music as MP3 audios and then import to Apple Watch easily. So firstly, you'll need a tool to extract MP3 files from Amazon Music. Here we use TuneBoto Amazon Music Converter. The trial version of TuneBoto enables to convert the first 3 minutes of each song. So I'm going to make it register to get the full Amazon song downloaded. Then, go to the setting window. Select the MP3 output format and select the top quality 256 and close the window to apply settings. Then I'll choose this All Hits playlist to download. Open it. And all you have to do is tap on the blue add button. So here you'll get all songs listed. Select the one you want to download and start convert. Now, we will just wait till complete. If you also love our videos, just don't hesitate to give us a like and subscribe. It's completed. Go to the history download list and open the converted output folder. As you can see, the Amazon Music is in MP3 format. So now, I will add the Amazon songs to iPhone and then sync them to Apple Watch. Open the iTunes and connect your iPhone to computer via USB cable. Then I will import these two Amazon Music to iPhone. Open the iPhone icon here. I will manually upload songs to iTunes, so tick on these two settings. Go back to iTunes library and directly drag and drop the downloaded Amazon Music to it. Then I'll just drag and drop again to copy the songs to iPhone. Now, go to the iPhone and open the music app. As you can see, the Amazon Music is transferred to iPhone here. The next step. All you have to do is go into this watch app of your iPhone. You're gonna to scroll download to music. Right down here, select it. And then here, you just need to make sure this automatically add is enabled so that your Apple Watch will automatically sync music from iPhone. To add Amazon Music to Apple Watch manually, is to select this add music. And here you can find out the Amazon Music on the downloaded list. Select the Amazon song and click the plus sign up here. I didn't create a playlist, so I will need to add the other Amazon Music again. To complete transfer the Amazon songs to Apple Watch, you do have to plug your Apple Watch to a charger. So, as you can see, the Goosebumps song is syncing. Then you'll just wait and wait. Now it's done. Two Amazon songs are already loaded on Apple Watch, and then you can directly play them straight to your AirPods or wireless devices you have. So that's it for the video. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe us. See you in the next video.